Did you find them? Tell me you found my my sprat carriers. Would hate should anything dire have befallen them. Just tell me straight and don't hold back. I can handle it. Sprats can always be replaced. Excellent. Oh, this is per... This is only half! Are you... You think you can steal from me? Search Fallbrook. Either half the sprats got loose on their own, or there'll be some evidence pointing to the soon-to-be-dead snake who filched my carriers. You want your cut? You get me the rest of my drugs, no matter what it takes. Got the goods? Because I know you wouldn't be wasting my time otherwise.
Knock, knock.
Go away, White.
That's not how the game works. I say, knock, knock, like I'm on the outside of a door. And you say...
My dry goods come 75% guaranteed mold-free. Or was that... no rubbernecking? Not so fast. The biometric IDs are special goods, only on offer to special clients. You cotton? She needs it for a job? Well, why didn't you say so? Reckoned you asked her where to best procure one, and she obligingly pointed you my way. Give me a jiffy to break. I mean, calibrate the ID. This goes like that. Nope, not quite right. A bit to the left, mayhaps. That'll do it. For a CMP factory line worker, she sure is a beauty. Careful. I'm trusting you to guard this specialty good with your life. I mean it. Lose the ID and you don't get another. Also, you'll be off my list of unwholesome customers. Will that be all, or do you require something to, say, scratch your itch?
You shopping for pre-owned or new?
If you bloody it, you buy it. Store policy.
Thank you.
I see you're still. Note that I'll.
Remind me never to get on Ms. Malin's bad side.
She's fine. Well, so long as you ain't on her bad side. Then she's liable to drown you in the waterfall.
That ain't com- What's your-
Twitchy whiskers back here! Don't you run out that door! It's a cruel world outside!
You said you docked 3 days ago?
Give or take, it gets a little bit hazy when I think back on it.
So, was Fallbrook all you-
Yes, no, maybe. It's no Byzantium, but that's rather the point, isn't it?
What a glowing endorsement.
I slept for the first time in months, so I'll give it that.
This one's mine.
Door. You'll let my sprats out. Damn it all. Now look what you've done. It'll take me ages to round him up again. State your purpose or get out of my face, domicile intruder. Missing? Nope. Nope. Mine are all found and accounted for, thank you kindly. Now, if that'll be all, I've got an animal rescue service to oversee, and it ain't easy. Lots to do. Got a multitude of sprats to spay and feed. Day in, day out, they ran their little route, getting picked off along the way. What was I to do, turn a blind eye? Malin's an animal lover. You won't hold my actions against me. Look, I don't care if Nilsson sent you or not. You won't be hurting a hair on any of these sprats' heads. I've killed vicious beasts for them. I ain't afraid to take on a human. Back out of this domicile, hands up, or become sprat food, intruder. You want to dig through sprat droppings? Be my guest. Get your drugs, then get lost. Thank you.
Got the goods? Because I know you wouldn't be wasting my time otherwise. Wink. You do? I mean, you do! Of course you do! What did I tell you? Sure fire delivery system. Works almost every time. Right, right. In my excitement, I very nearly forgot. Ha ha. As promised, you're cut. Plus a little extra to show my gratitude. Now, if there's nothing else you need from me, I must go inventory my goods. Hit me. I won't even hit back. Wow. You're either an extremely important person, or slated for a slow and torturous death. I do hope it's the former. Either way, you'll find Miss Catherine Malin straight back in Malin's House of Hospitality. Sure it is. Wink.
Remember, Sublight is not... I am...
That's the last of them.
Thank you.
I call this Rotting River, on account of all the dead things I've thrown in it over the years. It'll take you into the Devil's Peak Caverns if you follow it under the bridge. That's one option. Others, the slope up. If you're up for some fun, let's chat. Hell of a job. That's how it's done, Captain. The caves back east are safest. We can head up this path if you want to shoot your way through a few nightmares on your way up.
fight first.
That's the last of them.
Thank you.
Here we go!
Is that a ship out there? Looks fairly well banged up.
Thank you.
Here they come.
Captain!
Warn the law, we are unstoppable! Thank you.
coming.
Its weakness, Cap. Nice one.
Thank you.
Nice work!
That's the last of them.
We're stalking. Thank you.
Incoming!